And now, The Ultimate Warrior, starring Yul Brynner and Max von Sydow. Next week on the CBS Late Movie, a fun-loving day at the races turns sour as a madman seeks revenge on Macmillan and Wyatt. Peter Falk makes a shocking discovery.
Boy, I didn't do this.
Why not a heart attack?
On Columbo, she wanted justice.
Hey, give me the money. Now, give it!
I'm going to stay right here until you pay me for my...
The Streets of L.A. Dennis Weaver helps a troubled young musician beat a murder rap on The Cloud. All next week on the CBS Late Movie. We now return to The Ultimate Warrior, starring Yul Brynner and Max von Sydow. Tomorrow on the CBS Late Movie. An innocent child is a kidnapper's buried treasure.
Are you all set?
You have the money right here with me.
Till he dies with the secret.
Hey, look, you're in a lot of trouble. Don't add murder to it.
I don't want to be an inch of ground untouched.
Quincy's talents are pushed to the limit then.
Is this some kind of a joke?
An outlaw stops history dead in its tracks.
Back here.
When the son of Butch Cassidy decides to follow in his father's footsteps on The Cloud. Friday on the CBS Late Movie.
I've been robbed.
Sent to prison for a crime she didn't commit and violated.
She killed him with this stool.
I was raped!
For Yvette Mimieux, escape is the only way to survive.
Hang on.
Keeping one step ahead of the whole world. As destiny led her to become the most wanted criminal of her time in Outside Chance.
This is CBS.
WIVB Television 4, Buffalo.
This is CNN Headline News. You're in tune with the world.
An historic heart surgery is in progress in Salt Lake City. Hello, I'm Sasha Fu.
And I'm David Goodnow. Doctors at the University of Utah have started surgery to implant a permanent artificial heart, the first for a human. Doctors say officials are they're placing the artificial heart in a 61-year-old Seattle dentist. His name is Barney Clark. Surgery was to have been performed in the morning, but because the recipient's condition was failing rapidly...